second. Now let me explain. See, I'm not trying to take you down, I'm trying to take away pain. Try my best to refrain from being the same as all these other low lifes that probably don't remember your name. And all your exes sitting left, I'm trying to home run. Trying to make you happy, make a difference in the long run. So trust me when I say I'm swollen shut.
Hey guys, so I just made my first solo trip and decided to come to Milan. I had to take a bus to a train and then another train, which was quite interesting. And I'm actually by myself, so it's really cool. I'm really glad I came. Once you come up the stairs, you like see all of this. And I set up a tripod to actually get a photo of me. Currently a bunch of people are staring at me for taking a video right now, but it's okay because I'm getting out of my comfort zone. It's amazing. I'm already happy that I came. I'm gonna go explore some like other areas and see what I can get. So yeah, Milan.
I see a smile on your face. You always say I'm changing, but I only change the pace. You're following your dreams, and I know I do the same. But see, lately, you're the only thing I'm needing that I chase. And I hate the fact that you only listen to what they say. I've never been the type to listen, now they hit the replay. It's funny how these things happen, never had a delay. Cause everything I'm seeing comes to life, and I don't see fake. I only see the real in you, probably why I fell in. I'm writing all these letters, you would think that I'm a felon. I'm going crazy, always buying what you're selling. And yeah, I know I'm stubborn, I hear nothing like I'm hellin'. But once I make it, you'll have everything you want. I'll put you at the top when I get on. Yeah.
I just want. So now I am going to get some lunch. I'm starving, I haven't eaten since this morning. And I'm going to a place called Lou Bar. It was on like a Instagrammable place on Pinterest, I don't know. Gonna check it out, it's about a 20 minute walk, so I can check out the rest of the city before I get there. But so far, so good. Almost 5 o'clock and seeing some Milan. It's beautiful. Also, like I said, this is like my first time going somewhere by myself, like a big city. It definitely was scary. Just because it's like the unknown. I'm in Italy, I'm by myself, I can't speak the language. Like, not a lot of people can speak English either, so it's just like struggle, and I almost didn't go and let my anxiety take over, but I was like, you know what? I really wanna go, I'm gonna make it happen. I decided to be brave. And look what I'm experiencing. I'm so happy I did it. So just there's like a little something that I struggle with. And especially traveling. I'm in freaking Milan now. So, well worth it. Delicious. And as you saw, I'm walking through, trying to get back to the train so I can get back at a good time so that I am by myself. And then on the way though, I have a surprise. Hopefully it's open.